So in order to fix the issue, first we need to go to settings, we need to go to apps, Google Play services, storage, manage space. We need to clear the data first, and then we need to delete the associated Google account, accounts. Again, add the account. So now let's go to Play Store and see whether we have fixed the error menu, my apps and games, and update all. Yeah, the error got fixed, and we can able to download any app and install. Thank you.